They just demolished a factory. We used to make prefabricated structures like chalets, bungalows, greenhouses, geodonses, that sort of a thing. So I thought, using my knowledge, that we'd make enough out of the bricks to know. But you never know what's underneath, do you, eh? Decent lengths of timber, bits of metal, you know, a few grosser than roofing tiles.
What's your look like?
I estimate 3 ton altogether.
3 ton?
Excuse me?
What's that? Today's price is just £1,000,
yeah? Am I brilliant or am I brilliant?
This is
let's get some of it on the van. We can do it in 3 shifts.
Come on.
Is it ours, Del?
Of course it's ours. Believe in it, Del.
My man, no, no, no.
Bungalows, garden shifts, that sort of stuff. Well, this is one of the experimental
ones.
It's a
do-it-yourself
nuclear
fallout
shelter.
Nuclear
fallout. You are a volley. He's on it. Look, here's the brochure. Here's the plan. Shows you how to do it.